beat you now, you know the rules. You hear me, Desmond? Desmond!
Tom, stop. What's that gonna teach the boy?
I could have killed him.
Yes, you could have. Murder, it's the worst sin of all. And to take another man's life, that is the most egregious sin in the Lord's sight. Nothing hurts his heart so much.
This is a personal gift from the United States government to each and every one of you. A standard issue U.S. rifle.
Problem, Private Cornstalk. Is there not one in your size? Or is it the color that is the issue?
No, sir.
I was told I don't have to carry a weapon.
Come again. Step forward, Private. I can't be hearing this right.
Well, I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.
Are you screwing with me, Doss?
No, sir. I volunteered. I ain't got no problem with wearing my uniform and saluting the flag and doing my duty. It's just carrying a gun and taking a human life.
You don't kill. That's all.
Yes, sir, that's all.
You know, quite a bit of killing does occur in a war. I mean, that is the essential nature of war.
Yes, sir.
As long as you're in this company, under my command, you will obey my orders, period. If you can't do it here, I can't trust you to do it in battle. I'm putting you in for a Section 8 psychiatric discharge.
This isn't good for anybody.
Sure ain't what I joined up for.
It's not about what you joined up for. It's about the lives of every man in here. And your son. It's time you quit this. Finish getting dressed and I'll walk you down. It's okay, Doss. There's no shame in this.
I got extra guard duty today, and I'm on KP this morning, so... can't.
I believe in this book as much as any man. And just like any man, I wrestle with my conscience, but what do you do when everything you value in this world is under attack?
I don't know, sir. I ain't got answers to questions that big. But I also feel like my values are under attack. And I don't know why.
I don't give a rat's ass about your principles because the Japs don't. If one of them attacks you and some wounded soldier, what are you gonna do? Hit him with your Bible.
I'm prepared to give my life for my men.
You don't win wars by giving up your life.
Why is it so important to you, given your refusal to even touch a weapon, to serve in a combat unit?
Because when the Japanese attacked Pearl Harbor, I took it personal. Everyone I knew was on fire to join up, including me.
Good. Okay, we got you.
There are two men in my hometown. Declared 4F unfit. They killed themselves because they couldn't serve.
I don't eat meat. Tell myself.
I had a job in a defense plant. I could have taken a deferment, but that ain't right.
Miss Desmond, I'll pick you up.
It isn't right that other men should fight and die.
Sure am.
That I would just be sitting at home safe. I need to serve. I got the energy and the passion to serve as a medic. Right in the middle with the other guys. No less danger, just... while everybody else is taking life, I'm gonna be saving it.
Help me get one more. Help me get one more.
With the world so set on tearing itself apart, it doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
Private Doss, you are free to run into the hellfire of battle without a single weapon to protect yourself. You may resume your duties and begin training as a combat medic.
You've done more than any other man could have done in the service of his country. Now, I've never been more wrong about someone in my life.
Waiting, sir.
Waiting for what?
Private Doss to finish praying for us, sir.
Private Doss is praying for you. Who the hell is Private Doss?
My dad bought the Ten Commandments and Lois Pratt illustrated on a nice frame. And I had looked at that picture of the Sixth Commandment, Thou shalt not kill. That's the picture how Cain had killed his brother Abel. Now, what in the world could a brother do such a thing? I pictured Christ saving life. I want to be like Christ. I was saving life instead of taking life. And that's the reason I take up the medicine.
Desmond Doss was drafted into the Army in April 1942. He wanted to serve his country, but electing not to bear arms, the Virginia native instead joined the Army Medical Corps. Relying on his childhood experience rescuing flood victims, Doss fashioned a special sling that enabled him to lure the men one by one to safety.
So I just kept praying, Lord, please help me get one more. Until there was none left. Now the last one down.
By nightfall, he had managed to rescue 75 fallen comrades.